I want people to come into our country. And I want people that are going to help us. And I don't want people that are going to come in and be accepting all of the gifts of our country for the next 50 years and do and contribute nothing. I don't want that. And you don't want that. I want people that are going to help and people that are going to go to work for Chrysler, who is now moving from Mexico into Michigan, and so many other. And Apple, by the way. And Foxconn up in Wisconsin. They're going to need 25,000 workers. I want people that can come in and get to work and work hard, even if it means a learning period, that's fine. But I want people that are going to come in and work. And I want people that love us and look at security, and they want you to be safe, and they want to be safe. I want great people coming into this country. I don't want people coming in the way they do now, because I want people that contribute.